Following on the high bar, Elon Krupchak of Israel.